Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Mecha Urethra Mecha 60s imaging. Mecha Urethra Mecha 60s syndrome, as marked vesicle ureteral reflux lead to large bladder due to repetitive recycling of urine. Most common signs symptoms: urinary tract infection, hydronephrosis, and/or hydroureter on prenatal sonography. Other signs symptoms: abnormal distension, abdominal pain, abdominal mass, infrequent voiding, hematuria, dysuria, fever, failure to thrush. Differential diagnosis. Mechanical bladder outlet obstruction. Posterior urethral wall. Extrinsic mass obstructing urethral cell. Functional bladder outlet obstruction. Neurogenic bladder. Mechasis of unclear etiology. Roux-Behr syndrome. Mechasis microcolon intestinal hypoperistasis syndrome. Megalourethra. Imaging on voiding cystoretrography or retrogram, large urinary bladder with smooth thin wall, 2x estimated normal bladder capacity, unilateral or bilateral high grade VR. VR may occur during filling and avoiding into single system or lower pole of duplex system, usually grade 4 and 5. Voiding demonstrates complete bladder emptying. However, bladder rapidly refilled by drainage of retained reflux contrast from dilated urethra and collecting system. Term aberrant micturition. The bladder next urethra normal. Ultrasound in a 5-day-old, so well extended urinary bladder with a dilated left distal urethra with moderate urothelial thickening and non-specific finding that can be seen in new Mecha urethra plus minus vesicle urethral reflux or could be related to infection. Frontal view of the kidney during avoiding cystourethrogram in the same patient, so bilateral high grade VUR, left more than right. Not the dome of a large thin wall urinary bladder. Frontal VCUG in the same patient immediately after voiding, so completely bladder empty. However, the ureter of collecting system are full of contrast. We are in the same patient 5 minutes after voiding, so that the reflux of contrast from the ureter and collecting system have completely refilled the bladder. This is seen in patients with high-grade VUR and is consistent with Mecha urethra Mecha 60s physiology. If the VUR does not improve, this physiology can cause bladder dysfunction. Ultrasound in a 3-day-old boy with a story of prenatal hydronephrosis or a large thin wall bladder and left urethral hydrourethra with urothelial thickening. Ultrasound of the left kidney in a day-old boy, so a symmetric upper pole versus low pole, Εύω καλής συνεκτάζια, κώδικο σύνη, suggesting collecting system duplication. As no urethral cell was seen in the bladder, this finding suggests an obstructed ectopic UP, ureter, and high-grade RPVUR. Treatment, non-surgical antiuretic prophylaxis and intermittent catheterization until spontaneous result of VUR occur. Surgical, ureteral reimplantation of duplicate injection. Thank you.